Almost heaven, West Virginia. We're living in a country that's the finest place on earth, but some folks don't appreciate this land that gave them birth. I hear that up in Washington they're having an awful fuss.